We are our mother's savage daughters. We will not cut our